Hello, I'm Edwin. I'm here today instead of performing with a bunch of amazing colleagues and friends as part of the Santa Cruz Baroque Festival. I'm going to do a short live stream. This is my first one, and I have some amazing support from the Hangar Monterey over here, an amazing team with my new friends, Raz and Kevin. And we are abiding by all the social and physical distancing rules, of course. And we hope you're enjoying your time at home. I wrote a small announcement today that I thought would be funny, but I can't tell if you think it's funny, which is also funny. In case of emergencies, please hit spacebar and find the nearest power source. Please continue to use your phones and all electronic devices at all costs, because otherwise we'll lose each other. Also, please applaud or not. Get a drink, go to the restroom, eat, cough, and do anything you would like to do before, during, in between, and after the performance. There will be a short intermission for you to also simply do anything you would like to do. And then after the concert, please minimize your screen at your convenience. Feel free to come backstage. Oh no, wait. Feel free to drop me a line or let me know what you thought. But just because we're on the World Wide Web does not mean a human does not exist at the other end. This concert is proudly brought to you by the Santa Cruz Baroque Festival and the Hangar Monterey. Any donations will, you know, help everyone and also give the opportunity for future events such as this one. Again, hello, I'm Edwin. I thought I would just say a little announcement. I'm going to start the concert tonight with the E major partita by Bach. And then we're gonna take, I don't know, a couple of minutes intermission maybe, and then I will be playing the Bach Cello Suite No. 1 on the violin. I also wanted to let you know I'm playing a Baroque violin today, made by Jason Vizeltier in New York City. And I'm using a bow, my favorite Baroque bow that my friend in Toronto made. His name is Stephen Marvin, and got strings, and I'll be at 4:15, just in case anyone's at home with their violin and wants to play along, because you should tune your A string to 4:15 hertz. Okay, so without further ado, I think we'll start the concert. Thank you so much for deciding to tune in. Thank you.
Thank you. for the minuets.
Thank you.
Thank you.